time to dish once again with our friends from Winn-Dixie, and we are making a gorgeous springtime meal, and we always do this on a budget, and Chef Greg Retz is with us again. We're making something gorgeous. What is it?
Yes, Eden, good to see you again today. We're going to do a chili-seared steelhead trout served with a fresh pineapple salsa, because as you know, this is the last week of pineapple as the hero ingredient. So we want to go ahead and get that in one more time. And steelhead is a little bit different. It's something I want to work with a different fish today. It's very, very similar to salmon.
It looks like salmon.
It's a beautiful, beautiful fish, and you see the stripe that runs down, which makes it very much like a rainbow, a striped rainbow trout. And many people think it is very, very similar to salmon. It eats a little bit better. So the steelhead trout lives part of its life in salt water and part of its life in freshwater, just like a salmon does. And it's a very, very firm, easy to work with fish. So what we've done today is we've created a chili rub. And this is a very, very simple rub of brown sugar, chili powder, kosher salt, black pepper, and cumin. And all we do is mix that together. You can give that a little bit of try if you want.
Okay.
And it's a very smoky, sweet flavor. And it's not spicy at all. Everybody hears chili, and they think it's a little bit spicy.
I already can tell this is delicious just based on that.
Oh, this is great on pork. Yeah. It's great on turkey. It's great on a lot of other dishes as well.
Would that keep if you made a whole bunch of that?
Absolutely.
Could you keep that
somewhere? It in your cabinet. It'll keep for 6 months without a problem as long as you seal it tightly.
Love it.
So what we've done with that is we've done a light rub onto our steelhead fillets. Mm. Okay. And I like to do that a few hours in advance, and you can see how it gets very, very moist. And that's the salt pulling the moisture out of the fish a little bit.
Oh, okay.
And that lets the flavor penetrate into it. And then all we're going to do with this trout is we're going to take it and we're going to sear it about 3 minutes on each side. So I'm going to step out of the way, and I want you to take a piece and put it in there. Your pan should be pretty hot. We should hear it sizzle when it goes in.
Oh, all right. Great.
And
love
we'll get that going, and that's going to start heating up a little bit.
Mm.
And we're going to let that go for about 3 minutes per side, and then we're going to try some at the very end here.
Hooray, that's my favorite part.
Now, we do have the steelhead on special in the store, and it's at $7 a pound, which is a savings of $2.99, and it's a wonderful, wonderful fish and easy, very easy to work with. While that's cooking, we're going to step over here and work on our pineapple salsa. Now, we have Dole pineapples on sale in store for $3.50 a piece right now, and it's a wonderful, wonderful, great pineapple. In addition to the pineapple, most of the other ingredients that we have are available in the store on special right now. The red pepper, for instance, is $1.50 each in the store.
Should I add these as you
mentioned
them?
Yes, absolutely. Okay. And this is a straight dump recipe. You can do these, and I prefer to do this in a day in advance.
Because
it lets the flavors meld together. We've got the red pepper, the red onion. That's a little bit of jalapeno, and you can add more or less depending on how much heat you like. We've got some fresh cilantro, and then fresh lime juice. All right, and we're going to dump all those in and mix that up.
Well, I'm doing that, and this should sit for a day.
I like to let it sit overnight and get that going.
And I understand through the magic of television, I'm getting fed before we're even done, right?
Yes, you are. I've got some over here we're going to put on the plate. I'm going to put it out in just a minute. But one thing we do is we pair this with the Noble Vines Chardonnay, which is on special today for $11 and save, with 40 cent fuel perk on two. So this, again, through the magic of television, is our steelhead that we put out earlier.
And then may I do this?
Absolutely. Please do. Straight across the top.
Okay. I like to say that I help. That's why I
like
to do
it. I like you to help, too, because it's less
Thank
for me
you.
To do.
Oh,
I'm,
good.
I'm lazy when it comes
and
right down to
I
it.
I imagine you're putting just as much of this on there as you care
Just as
for.
Much as you
and,
want.
And so everything that we just looked at, while I'm getting ready to start that, could you also mention Curtis?
Absolutely. I was about to do that.
So
we have Curtis Stone.
The
special we have this week is shrimp and pineapple fried rice, which, again, it's the last week for pineapple as our hero ingredient. So we want to make sure we get those in and try that, and it's a fantastic recipe.
Okay. And these recipes are available, the ones you just saw, at newsforjax.com. Click on recipes. And, of course, to find a location of a Winn-Dixie store near you, go to winn-dixie.com. And why don't you close this out? My mouth is going to be full.
And, again, this recipe is great with salmon. It's great with the steelhead. You can do the exact same thing with turkey or pork. It's a very flexible, very easy recipe to work with.
You did well. Cheers.
Thank you.
We'll be back.